The Diocese of Fort Wayne South Bend will publicly release the names of all priests accused of sexually abusing children. Bishop Kevin Rhoades made the announcement during a news conference yesterday afternoon, and the list will include priests going back decades, and everyone has been removed from ministry. Fox 55's Cody Butler has more.
Bishop Kevin Rhoades says right now there are no open investigations of child abuse here in the diocese. However, the list that he's working on compiling will date back for decades.
Protection of children has to be the number one priority.
Bishop Kevin Rhoades says he will release the names of all priests removed from ministry for sexually abusing kids in Northeast Indiana. He says the list will include roughly 20 priests, including three he removed since coming to Fort Wayne in 2009.
I will never, under my watch, never allow a priest who has abused a minor to serve in this diocese.
More than 300 priests had abused more than 1,000 children in six Pennsylvania dioceses, including Harrisburg, where Bishop Rhoades served.
Details revealed are equally appalling and heartbreaking. One can only imagine the pain and the anguish inflicted by these abusive priests.
Bishop Rhoades says it will take a while for the list to be released because they have to go through and make sure that these are credible allegations.